and I wait to the last second until I have to deter her and push her away here. She looks like she's going to swim away, but instead of doing that, she turns right back towards me. When I'm pushing down to redirect her, she actually pushes her head out of the water and snaps, so I go underneath her